Just a little bit farther now. The nautical wagon is straight ahead of you, dangling below the edge. All you gotta do is jump inside, find Death's Head, chief research scientist, and steal his identity papers. The man should be wearing a white uniform.
You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.
Caroline, Anya, do you read?
Commitment. Set to boost the signal. Dobkovich, can you hear me? What's your status?
Well, I'm on the motherfucking moon.
The mouse on this one. I will clean it out with soap. Now, Blazkowicz, the goal here is to steal the nuclear decryption keys located in the command module. In order to reach the command module, you have to find a spacesuit and walk there on foot across the lunar surface.
Affirmative.
I believe in you, William. catch them is first go through the crew quarters, then onwards through the laboratories.
Alarm! Alarm!
lower service tunnel connecting the laboratories to the airlock. Can you find it?
Space suit. Walking on the surface, nothing to get all worked up over.